son adversaire.
First time ever matchup, the debuting Xander Orion taking on everyone's favorite raccoon. Even though he is one of the most dastardly men in under 12, the fans are cheering him on here.
I mean, we got people who really love the guy, people really hate the guy. It's really an in-between, but you could always count on for sure that Jason Petitclair gives you the time to go up.
That's right. Definitely one of the main guys here who's really made a name for himself show after show.
And here's some
synonymous with Undertwitter, the raccoon. And that's why Orion would love to make a name for himself by putting away the raccoon. Oh, to the eyes.
Right there.
Jason giving up some size here to the man from Gatineau. There's some typical raccoon antics that we've come to know. Didn't properly hook the leg, if I'm gonna be a stickler here.
That's what has to bring you your victories here. Nice clean lateral passes here. And the influence here.
Oh no, just
from a handshake to a hand splitter. This wide, people love him and they hate him. Tactics like that.
This just hurts looking at it. My hand hurts just watching this.
He's disgusting. He's disgusting. Prez, he just spit in a man's hand and then stomped on it. What kind of tactics here do you use to win a wrestling match? Go ask the raccoon, the influence Jason Petitclair, and he'll tell you all about it.
Well, he's going to say that
Kick
that
right
was...
there to the abdomen.
Yeah.
Or to the lower parts. Only Benoit Poulon will know, and as it counts for that one, as you see, the match is not called as a disqualification, so he did hit him in the right area.
Still hurts.
Another eye poke. Come on.
He only got a one count on that last pin. Pretty surprised here. Xander showing some heart. Oh, there we go.
Fired up, here's Orion. Neckbreaker, that's one of Petitclair's moves. Got a two count here.
That might just piss Petitclair off that he was one of his patented maneuvers.
Petitclair rolling out here to the apron.
Yep, very smart, creating some distance. Can't get pinned on the apron.
Oh! Jawjacker right there on a rope. And now Petitclair up to the top. Doesn't do this very often. Gonna be a new maneuver.
Nobody home. Xander rolled out of the way and tripped him up at the same time. Perfect opportunity.
Clicks there.
Got a two count, but it won't be enough for three. Man's covered in tattoos. He knows all about pain. He knows all about resilience, and he's showing some great resilience after taking an ass whooping here at the beginning of the match.
I don't know. He got Pensacler
again.
Before I could say it, Pensacler to the eyes guy. Again, hitting the post. Roll up here. Orion, I like this kid. I'm telling you, Brez, keeping that fire in. Big DDT drops him on his head. Can we get him here?
Only big, two. Big
one for another cover.
Only two again. Benny Pilon. Counting to three here. This
on,
man's
kid.
A veteran.
Hit him with something else. Come on, kid.
I'd say he's gonna find that kill shot here.
Breaks out of it.
Spear! Got all of it.
And it looks like Pitsy Clay here. He means business. Gonna be that package center, and this is it. If he nails this one, it's all over there, Prince.
Great effort by Xander Orion here, but it won't be enough to put away the raccoon, the influence himself, Jason Pitsikai.
Another win for the influence here.
Looking jacked here. Best shape of his career, I would say, Larry. Calling. Microphone, I believe. Let's hear what he's got to say.
Hey, Andrew Twardeth. Les choses, ils vont changer ici pour le raccoon. Je dis ça depuis le début, puis on me manque de respect. J'ai pas de chance au titre, j'ai rien depuis le début. Puis le raccoon, Jason Petticlaw, c'est un drap. C'est l'influenceur. Fait que, m'a fait tout. Qu'est-ce qui est possible? Vous avez pas vu le vrai Jason encore. Mais à partir du prochain show, on va faire tout pour aller au top. Fait que, putain, le monde sont là. Jason. Juste une chose à dire. Que vous prenez pour moi ou que vous me huez, ça fait aucune différence pour moi. Jason Petticlaw s'en va au top d'un, deux, trois luttes. Si ça fait votre affaire, ben je vais en contre-mettre une.
OK, attention!
Si ça fait votre affaire, ben je vais en contre-mettre une encore plus.
Jason Petticlaw here telling us that there are big things popping for him in the future.
Bon temps, Sandy. Petit match, là. Je suis tanné, là. Le raccoon, il y en a un qui s'appelle Main Event en arrière. Main Event aussi.